Punch it, man.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Got eyes on a supply bridge. Looks fully loaded.
Let's take it. The rebels could really use that gear. I'm getting in position. Target acquired. Standing by. Moving to a good sight line. Eyes on the target. I'm engaging tangos. Back it up, back it up. We're right over the cage. Doing? Take cover! They've seen us. Clear on my side.
Quejases, you got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias.
Searching this location for intel.
Notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes,
the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa...
I'll fly.
Let's go. I got one narco, inside the firing post.
The drone is up. I got some light panels here. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Marking the hostile. He's close to some locals.
Okay. Yo, cartel gunman. Near that
marking
turret.
Captain.
Hold up. They're gonna see you. That was a civilian, not a sicario. Unidad Verde approaching. Stay down. Their lieutenant's running away.
This has details on a cartel supply chopper loaded and ready to roll. Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand.
Find some fucking cover!
Animados.
Fuck, engaging. By the fuel drum, watch out.
How are you guys holding up?